Hey, what's up? This is Rob Caggiano from the band Volbeat, and I'm here in beautiful Hamburg, Germany to talk to you guys about this thing right here, the Positive Grid Bias Rack. Okay, the first thing I'm going to say about this thing is anyone that really knows me knows that I'm usually not into this kind of stuff. I mean, this is in essence it's an amp simulator. So you can change the microphone, you can change the position of the microphone, you can change the transformers in the amp, you can do all kinds of crazy stuff. And normally if someone was telling me this at a bar or something and we were talking about it, I would just laugh at it. You know, it's just usually not my thing. I'm more of a purist. I like my amps, I like my sound, and you know, it just kind of is what it is. But when these guys sent me this thing to try out in the studio, I was completely floored, completely blown away, kind of instantly, actually, before I even started messing with it. And when I really got into it and really got into the possibilities of what you can do with this thing, it just totally floored me. So as I was saying, when I started getting into this box and started learning about what it did and started tweaking it and everything, it really kind of floored me. And reason for that is it actually acts and responds like a real guitar amp, which a lot of these things don't. Which is why I usually don't like them, but this one is great. It just kind of breathes the right way. You could also take your sound, take your amp, and actually model that as well. Comes with a bunch of presets and a bunch of amp models already in the box. And they all sound great. And they're highly tweakable, and you can change pretty much every aspect of the sound. You know, from, like I said, from the speakers to the microphones, to the transformers, to the tubes, to the cabinets, speaker size, all kinds of different stuff. So I mean, for me in the studio, this is a really valuable tool, and it's definitely gonna be a workhorse for me in my room.